Hey, what's going on, everyone? I'm Link Cable. Welcome to the channel. Today we are reacting to the new trailer that has recently just dropped for season 4 of The Dragon Prince. This is by far one of my favorite series that has been released over the past like 5 or so years. I love all the characters. I love the world of Zadia that was created for this. I'm a big Avatar The Last Airbender fan. As well as a fan of fantasy. I love Dungeons & Dragons, Lord of Rings, all that type of good stuff. And I felt like The Dragon Prince just captures a lot of everything that I enjoy about the series. So, with that being said, very much been waiting patiently for this new trailer to finally drop. So I'm very excited to jump back into the world of Zadia. I can't wait to see Callum, Rayla, Ezran, and all the other amazing characters. Because it's been so long. Just as a reminder, I'm still waiting on my Tales of Zadia book to show up, but besides that, let's jump into this trailer. Okay, starting off with Viren. Oh!
What?
Didn't he die?
What's going on?
No! Yes! Claudia! Yes! Yes! Okay, I remember it now. I remember the ending.
You're alive.
Yeah, oh my god, Claudia used her dark magic to bring him back.
Somehow I...
Because I think there's a...
I survived the fall?
I think there's a dead body in the background as well. I think that was like an Easter. Dude. Oh my god, like.
But.
This is Claudia's.
You're okay now.
Claudia's path to darkness. Oh, I cannot wait. And genuinely, like, Viren is just a great villain.
2 days ago, it climbed up that wall and spun itself into that.
Oh my god, yes.
It's changing.
Yes, Erebos. Is that Star Elf Daddy?
Two days.
Fun fact, I actually did name my drow character from D&D Erebos. I'm such a fanboy.
It's been 2 years, Dad.
What?
Over 2 years have passed.
I actually... No! Book 4, Earth. Rebirth Day. Oh my god. Dude, what? This is more than... This is not a trailer. This is the start of an episode. Whoa! Dude, Callum. Oh my god, he...
What are you hiding?
Look at my boy! Look how he's grown! The new design is so clean. I love the outfit. Is he, I forgot.
High Mage Callum, the King's Council is assembling in the throne room.
Oh, you don't need to call me that. I know it's my official title, but all that High Mage stuff is so stuffy.
No, Callum,
you
deserve it.
Or, you know, just regular Callum. But you don't have to actually say regular.
I love his awkwardness.
Okay, I'm sorry. Now I don't remember what you came here to tell me.
King's Council.
Council meeting, right? On my way.
Wow, I am a sucker for a good time skip. Oh, okay, so it was a nice tease, but damn. All right, the Dragon Prince. Mystery of Erebos. Yes, my guy. Holy crap. And we've got all the stars in the background. Yeah, oh, we are finally diving deep into that. Wow, oh my god, love it, absolutely love it. Like it's a good tease. Like obviously it's not like a true full trailer, which is totally fine. I guess they're still do we know when this is being released? Because sometimes they add extra information into the description. November. Oh hell yeah, okay. We're gonna start reacting to the Dragon Prince from the beginning again. Yeah, I need to get back into it. We need to catch up, remind ourselves of everything just in time for season 4. So if you're a fan of the Dragon Prince, if you like what you see here, subscribe for more content by me, and let me know what you're excited to see in this new season. Be sure to like this video if you enjoyed the reaction, and dude, it's so good. So good to be back having the Dragon Prince in our lives. And hopefully my Tales of Zadia book will show up soon. But with that being said, I'm Nick Cable. I'll catch you in the next one. For now, peace out.